stole little Bridget for 7 years long. When she came down again, her friends were all gone. They took her lightly back, between the night and morrow. They thought she was fast asleep, but she was dead with sorrow. They have kept her ever since, deep within the lake.